given my sweatshirt to one of you guys, who sweatshirt to you guys, how's that going to work? You buy a sweatshirt, and that gives you 5 entries, but we'll get into that later. You're already automatic entry if you comment and I hit 50 subscribers, and then I'll write your comment down on a name, your name down on a piece of paper, I'll put it in a hat, I'll draw it, I'll video all that so you guys get what I'm doing. And I'm basically, every sweatshirt that you buy is 5 entries. Buy 2 sweatshirts, that's 11 entries with the one that you're subscribed and commented. So, you might want to buy a sweatshirt if you want. It doesn't have to be the one you want. All of my merch is at the lowest that it will ever be so far. So go get it while you can before prices rise. After this next merch drop, everything will rise back to its normal prices. You don't want that. You want it to basically stay the lowest that it can. So be sure to get it while you can before it sells out. Very limited amount is being listed on one of my websites. So yeah, get it before it sells out. Okay, right now, I got pretty much the whole setup up, drug the driveway, now we're going to go in up the trail. Okay, I've been around here probably, this is my 4th time, dragging up pretty nice. This is pretty much how it is, how it does, and how it drags. Not gonna lie, it's pretty sketchy. I mean, I went in there and I was in the hole in the camera. So I guess we'll see how it goes here, but yesterday I was surprised because I drove through here. No problem. Put her in first and kept her. It was bouncing off gravel in here, but probably wasn't too good for the engine. But I guess you could say this is booming trails, but it's been doing pretty good. Today is Monday. I mean, the snow is probably a foot deep. And every once in a while it'll go sideways, so I'll have to come back here and even it out. Although it's been doing pretty good. I mean, you can see what it does. It just snowed last night through this morning. Well, if I'm not looking for it, yeah, I like this spot. But even out the driveway, so that was a little messy. Now, I wish I could put you guys right here, so you guys could see what goes on. But I lost my tripod, so I guess you're gonna have to do it with my hand. But yeah, it's going pretty well. I mean, I snowshoed the base when we first got the big snow, but other than that, I haven't really touched it since. And it's going pretty good. I mean, I'm dragging out with 2 logs on each side with the homemade tow rope. But, yeah. Motor 4, she's gonna be done after this season. I guarantee you that. And, shed, it's too snowed in anyway. But I mean, look at the rim, it's completely covered. The insides are covered. But yeah, I mean, we're making trails right now. Not the best, but for 2-wheel drive, 200, it does great in my opinion. So, I guess we'll turn back on. Thank you. really have to make sure, guys. This will probably be, oh, there's a drone pass building. Me and Brady came out here. That something tells me that ain't safe. Oh. Around the corners, it does good. I mean, uh-oh. Oh, it's taking foot stuff. Okay, really good. Now I gotta come back up here and then, I guess, I don't know what else to film for you guys, but this is gonna be a short video. So I have a very important message at the end, so stay tuned for that. Now you're gonna witness this starting off. Fuel is off, off switch is off. Now we just gotta wait for it to rev up to a high idle, then she'll shut off. Right now, high RPMs! And it won't be long till now that she'll just flutter off. On sputtering. Now she's off. Turn the fuel on. And on switch and off. Yeah. That's how the four wheeler shuts off. Because ever since I messed with it, it doesn't want to shut off. Right? Now I gotta unattach all that. Push this to the side so no one runs over or anything. And then, yeah, I think the driveway is pretty smooth. You know? But it looks good. And then the trails are pretty good. You know? But yeah. Very important message. Okay, so merch is at the prices, at the lowest prices that it'll ever be at. I know I said until February 14th, but the higher your chance to get two sweatshirts at 50 subscribers if you buy a sweatshirt at either of my websites. There'll be a link in the description. But how it's gonna work is to higher your chances of getting the sweatshirt of your choice, a free sweatshirt of your choice, is you have to buy a hoodie. And then you have to DM me on my Instagram that you bought it. Show me the information and all that stuff, or just show me wearing it. And then I'll write your name down. I'll give you 5 entries. So, give you 5 entries instead of just 1. But yeah, 50 subscribers gonna like 2 sweatshirts for 2 of you guys. So, it's gonna be pretty sweet. Yeah, so the higher your chances, just 5 sweatshirts and then you get 5 entries. Everyone's sweatshirt equals 5 entries to win a free sweatshirt. So, if you want 3 sweatshirts, go ahead and buy one, link in the description, go buy one. You're really helping me out, like, to buy a rebuild kit through the Moto 4 to eventually replace the boggers, get new tires, build the shed, do all that because you guys bought the merch and you're helping me out. So, yeah. Now I gotta untie that from the knot that it's in, And then I think that'll be it for ripping today. Because the trail has to set in for tomorrow. Since it's wet. Yeah, it's already packing in pretty good. Anyway, hope you like this video. Remember, every sweatshirt you buy equals 5 entries for a free sweatshirt. So, forgot to mention that in all of my other videos. So, yeah. 50 subscribers giving away 2 sweatshirts to 2 of you guys. Remember that. Until next time, peace.